aquarium art sale feeding has just begun. If you're interested in viewing this feeding, you can go see on our top floor. This is just a reminder that the touch tanks are going to be closed throughout the feeding for the feeder and the animal's safety. If you'd like to touch anything in the touch tank, you're more than welcome to as soon as our feeder is out of the exhibit. We just ask that you wash your hands before you come over to the touch tank.
You're fired, Grandma. You didn't know it was behind you? You're fired. Where did the seagull go? The seagull go in its natural habitat.
Why?
You know, even from above, it looks so much like a dog. If you saw its head pop up in the middle of the ocean, you'd probably think, what the heck is a dog doing here? What was that screech?
She was actually found right off the Point Pleasant Bay Head Canal back in around 1990. And when she was found, she had some scratches on her stomach. So we think that maybe she was hit by a boat or had some sort of run-in with a shark, but we're not really sure exactly what happened. The person who found Lucy stranded on the beach called the Marine Mammal Stranding Center. And they came to fix her. They took her over to their rehabilitation center where they made her all better. And in 1991, that's when Dickinson's Aquarium opened. Lucy needed a home. And so she came to live here at the aquarium, and she was actually one of the first animals that we got here at the aquarium. Now when they came to rescue Lucy, they noticed that she was blind in one of her eyes. So they think that maybe she was blind from birth or from her initial injury. And then as she was getting better at the rehabilitation center, she developed a stress cataract in her other eye, and that is the red eye.
Her loyal.
So Lucy is blind and she can't really see at all. But she gets around her exhibit in other ways. She can use her whiskers that come right off her nose to feel around her exhibit. And she can also smell and hear very well.
Lucy, the sea dog.
The behaviors that you see our feeder asking Lucy to do right now are what we call husbandry behaviors. So all of these behaviors are things that we asked Lucy to do that she would normally be doing out in the wild, and we've just given a name to them.
No.
There are also behaviors that we ask her to do so that we can check her out from head to toe and make sure that she is nice and healthy and nothing is wrong. All the feeder does is ask Lucy to do one of these behaviors, and as long as Lucy does it, she does it correctly, she'll receive a fish. Now, if she doesn't want to listen or she doesn't complete the behavior, we just ask one more time. And if she still doesn't...
The sea dog was not a servant. Feeds a fish. Everything she does.
If she still doesn't want to do it, then we just move on to the next behavior. But at the end of every feeding, Lucy will receive her whole bucket of fish. And she gets around 2 pounds of fish at each feeding.
Time to brush your teeth. No, I don't want my teeth brushed. Because I don't.
And Lucy gets fed around 3 times a day.
Here you see the seagull go. Look at his sort of brush.
If you guys have any questions, you can ask any one of us here at Jenkinson's Aquarium. Thank you guys for visiting the aquarium today. And this is just a reminder that our touch tank will be closed until our feeder is out of the exhibit. Thank you.
This is why. Haunting, blind, but with them, it has a servant. Seagull goes blind, it has a servant, dun dun. The seagull goes blind, it has a servant.
home?
There used to be two.
I wonder what happened to them.
I think the old one got released because, you know what, I think the old one got released because it was all better anyway.
Be like, meh. Who cares? Meh, meh, meh. It's like, someone get this piece of dust off my head, please. Trying to get a piece of dust off.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, she ate a squid.
Oh,
no.
Yeah. Bobby. The sea dog goes to the main of the sister. No. Sea dog. Sea dog. One of the servants. Big bird. Japanese pup. No. Servant the party. And the little sea doggo receding back into its natural habitat.
Okay.
I could
never get close in the
ocean.
And guess
what?
They did have another
sea doggo. Yeah. The little sea doggo.